gonna show you quickly a set of shooting sticks I made. Got them at a local fishing shop. There's some kind of extendable fishing pole holders. Good thing about them is they're extendable, as you can see the red bit going into the aluminium, the silver bit. They're extendable from, I don't know, say about 4 foot up to about 6 foot, so you can use them for standing, sitting, kneeling, wherever you want. And the bottom of them, see the bottom of them, just handy enough, has nice big spikes to dig into the grass. The two poles cost £10. You get them on eBay for £7 for a pair. All you need to fix them together is a simple bolt, nylon bolt, one of these wee carpentry fasteners, which just was a perfect space for in between the two poles. Show you that now. It's there. Cut it round a bit square. Drill a hole through, stick a bolt through. Simple. £10 in total. Fully adjustable. I'm going to cover up the red. Might just use some kind of dark tape. You might even go mad and buy the camouflage duct tape. Because I'm going to get a set yet. Eventually. Or sorry, a roll of it eventually. So check out eBay. I think they were called fishing pole extendable stands or something. £7 for a pair of them. Make sure you get the ones that go up to, I think it's 180 centimetres. Very, very light aluminium. Point to ends. Perfect. Cheap and simple.